really calling to people out from their home. I remember the last time when we made a video for this event, and that this time the more people they turned up, and the parents, its congratulations goes to you parents, and let me ask more about it. How are things happening, and what is future plan, and where we are standing now? So first things, Deepak, thank you, congratulations, you reach more than 200 now, right?
Yes.
Yeah. So what, where we are standing now in this whole concept?
Actually, this starts 2 years back. Mm. In 2016, we had a big multicultural sports hub at the Kilburn Oval, and we got 65 kids there, and we invited organization like Saca, and from cricket, from footy, from soccer, from netball and baseball. That's for one day even. And last year we did one with the footy, with the SCNFL, and one with the cricket as well, in the same place as Gaza. And last year we managed to get 72 kids enrolled, and which is equally balanced with the girls and the boys as well. And that's initially with Multicultural Communities of Australia, which I'm representing at the moment, and South Australian Cricket Association, SACA. And last year, it's a bit expensive to enroll the kids. It's like $70, and you have to use your that sports voucher for $50, which, and at the end of the day, it costs you $20 and a free kit. But this year is for free. So what happened, we lobbied with SACA, and we requested to SACA that the lot of multicultural kids from India, Pakistan, Afghanistan, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, who wants to learn the cricket, and their parents, you know, they want their kids to learn proper technical cricket. And so we lobbied and we requested to SACA, and they have accepted our request, and this time it's for free. So we are not charging even a single penny from the kids, from the family. And instead we are giving this red cricket ball, a soft bat, a hat and a t-shirt for free. Wow. And 6 weeks of training. So the concern is this, like we have more than 200 kids now here, and parents want to continue this program longer. Not just for 6 weeks, because kids want to come every Sunday, and they are waiting, you know, waiting for the whole week that we had to go for cricket on Sunday. But SACA said they cannot continue this program because of the funding and all. Hmm. So we as the Multicultural Communities of Australia are happy to volunteer and to continue this program, because more than 200 families already there, and I think 10 to 15 more registration form today. So I think we will continue this after 6 weeks.
Okay, so till 6 weeks is sponsored by SACA. So if I ask you about, because there may be few people, they are new here, they don't know about the SACA, what is SACA stand for? What SACA stand for?
South Australian Cricket Association. So we have a Cricket Australia, which manage the cricket of Australia, and South Australian Cricket Association manage in South Australia.
So they stepped in, and obviously they are from the day first with you guys, and now they are working for 6 weeks, and what are you thinking now, after 6 weeks, the people, the parents, they will put money in, or other communities, other organizations coming in?
I think what we are expecting from parents is their time, and they bring their kids to the ground.
Okay.
We don't want to put any financial burden on the parent. Mm-hmm. That's the basic idea. Mm. But we don't know what will happen after 6 weeks. Mm. We are still in conversation with SACA and other organizations and the government department, that they will grant us, support us, so that we can provide the services, this supporting atmosphere for free to the community. That's what we are
doing. Another question I'm raising in my mind, that is about the insurance, because the little one, and they might hurt themselves while they're playing sports and sports. Is there any insurance for pickup?
Yes, it's all insured by SACA. When we go and register there in the playcricket.com,
okay,
and once you register your kid, you will be insured from that time.
Okay, alright.
And we're using soft ball, soft bats, and yeah, we're not doing like proper training thing. It's just engaging kids, because 5 years of kids don't understand the rules and regulations. What we are doing,
very true.
We are bringing to the ground. Tell them to come and be a part of the initiative. Just go and do some physical activity, because in at home you sit there playing on your iPad and, you know, doing video games. So it's a good way they can come out, and then they, and later on, like it's the third week now. In third week we start telling them about cricket and running and batting and fielding. So yeah, it's not hard cricket.
Another question, again, I'm raising in my mind, that could be a little personal. most of people from Indian background or people from Asian background, they run behind to organize a event, not event like a cultural event. Cultural events, not even singing events, mm-hmm. I would say, mm-hmm. right? Mm-hmm. So why you didn't put the efforts towards that sort of events, mm-hmm. and you're coming towards the kids?
Yeah, I think that already so many cultural events happening in okay. Indian and all other multicultural communities. And, from my childhood till now, so yeah, so I have special love for sport, and I think if your kids play sport, you keep away, you keep from the bad habits like drinking or, you know, drugs, and naturally you become a fighter when you start playing sports. You become super fit, and you know, you become more confident. You know, so what I'm thinking, a lot of cultural events happening, and we need more and more cultural events. I'm not saying I don't like that, but I think these sort of the good thing about this this event which is happening now, this program, is we have people from Indian, Pakistani, Afghanistani, Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, from every other community. They're playing here, and this is the place where you can, you know, kids are playing, and we have a super cricket going on there where the moms are playing there as well.
Okay.
Have you ever seen the Indian women are playing cricket? But they are playing today, right?
Okay.
It's third week. They came here every day, every Sunday, sit there and have a chat, but now they are playing, right? And we have a t-shirt, a custom-made t-shirt, and it's a name written on the back. The kids in the first week, they're not even talking to each other. They're talking to your parents and their friends and their siblings, but now they're calling each other by their names. Good. Asking them which class you are, which school you are, and where are you from, and telling about themselves. So it's not just a cricket, it's an integration which we need more in South Australia at this stage.
Yeah. I can see the people they are playing here. I can see the parents sitting there talking to each other. I can see the parents sitting there playing there in the ground as well. So I'm just assuming there's anyone assessing them. Maybe there's one of their kids, maybe they are playing so well and they can lead to the next level of cricket. Are you assessing them or yes?
I think it's too early to assess them because they are so little. They are 5 to 6 and 7 years. So what we are doing, we are engaging them with the cricket, introducing them to the cricket.
Building interest.
Cricket,
yeah.
And then and it's not just with the cricket. We are doing it with the footy, and we are planning to do it with the tennis SA, so that we will introduce them with every sports. So whichever sports they like, then they will continue playing that game. So our responsibility lies like we need to introduce them with sports activities. So yeah, I think that's what.
As per Deepak Bhardwaja, as per person, as much you told me, and even Saca is after 6 weeks is saying, okay, we can go only for 6 weeks, and you are putting your efforts without charging anything. This is totally volunteer work, right, from you. And you're saying you can do this one more, this much. It's not too much. I mean, how you manage your own ongoing life?
We have, I know. That's my profession now, and that's my passion as well.
Okay.
I recently finished my master's of social work, and I'm doing social work for the last many, many years, not only in Australia, back in India as well. And so, yeah, and I'm a part of an organization called, I told you before, Multicultural Communities of Australia. So that's why we have that organization, and we have a lot of volunteers from different communities who's happy to devote their time. All we need are time of the community members. No money, nothing, no sponsorships, just their time and their willingness to help and come out and support the community. Why I'm insisting more on kids in the future? If we build, we spend kids, it means we are developing our future. So that's what I'm more concerned about, the kids and kids' welfare.
It's nice to talk to you, and it's little, but this was Deepak Bhardwaj. He explained us how he started few years back, and where he is standing right now, and where the other people, how they are supporting, and how we are growing. When I'm saying we are growing, our kids are growing. Our kids, they are putting their efforts to learn the cricket. Not only cricket, they're planning to put more efforts for other games as well. I'm pretty sure one day kabaddi will come in, but yes. And it's happening, it's possible, because parent, you are putting your efforts as well. You spare your time and you come with your kids here and you ask them to play, and they enjoy their day as well. And you get a chance to talk, chit-chat with the good efforts and ਅਡੇ ਨਾਲ ਪੇਰੈਂਟਸ ਨੇ ਇੱਥੇ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਔਰ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਪੁੱਛਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਕਦੋਂ ਤੋਂ ਆ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਔਰ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਦੀ ਪਰਫਾਰਮੈਂਸ ਕਿੱਦਾਂ ਦੀ ਆ ਹਾਂਜੀ
ਹਾਂਜੀ ਪਿਛਲੇ 3 ਹਫ਼ਤਿਆਂ ਤੋਂ ਆ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ ਅੱਜ ਸੋਰੀ ਅੱਜ 3ਜਾ ਹਫ਼ਤਾ ਅਤੇ ਬਹੁਤ ਵਧੀਆ ਲੱਗ ਰਿਹਾ ਇੱਥੇ ਆਪਣੀ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਦਾ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮ ਚੱਲ ਰਿਹਾ ਅਤੇ ਅੱਛਾ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਜਦੋਂ ਕੋਈ ਫੰਕਸ਼ਨਿਟੀ ਆਉਂਦੇ ਆ ਬੜਾ ਵਧੀਆ ਉਪਰਾਲਾ ਕਰਿਆ
ਵੀ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਆਏ ਇੱਥੇ
ਹਾਂਜੀ ਹਾਂ ਮੇਰੇ ਦੋਨੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਇੱਥੇ ਖੇਡ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ ਉਹ ਵੀ ਵਿੱਚ ਅਤੇ ਬੜਾ ਆਨੰਦ ਮਾਣ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ ਬੜਾ ਵਧੀਆ ਲੱਗ ਰਿਹਾ
ਅਤੇ ਹੋਰ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਕਿਸ ਕਲਚਰ ਦੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਵੇਖੇ ਨੇ ਇੱਥੇ ਕਿਸ ਕਿਸ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਦੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਨੇ
ਸਾਰੀ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਦੇ ਜਿਵੇਂ ਆਪਣੇ ਇੰਡੀਅਨ ਪਾਕਿਸਤਾਨੀ ਅਤੇ ਸਾਰੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਇੱਥੇ ਵਧੀਆ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਰਲ ਮਿਲ ਕੇ ਖੇਡ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ ਇਹਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਇੱਕ ਭਾਈਚਾਰਾ ਵੀ ਵਧੀਆ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਆਪਸ ਵਿੱਚ ਭਾਈਚਾਰਾ
ਤੁਸੀਂ ਵੀ ਆਪਣੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਨੂੰ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਆਓ ਜੀ
ਹਾਂਜੀ ਹਾਂ ਮੇਰਾ ਬੱਚਾ ਵੀ ਨਾਲ ਹੀ ਖੇਡ ਰਿਹਾ ਹੈਗਾ ਸਾਡੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਦੋਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਖੇਡਦੇ ਨੇ ਜੀ ਜਿੱਥੇ ਵੀ ਕੋਈ ਇਸ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਦਾ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਸਾਡੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਇਕੱਠੇ ਹੀ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਬਹੁਤ ਵਧੀਆ ਲੱਗ ਰਿਹਾ ਹੁਣ ਦੁਬਾਰਾ ਕਿੱਦਾਂ ਆਉਣਾ ਇੱਥੇ
ਮੇਰੀ ਮੈਨੇਜਮੈਂਟ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਗੱਲ ਹੋਈ ਸੀ ਉਹ ਕਹਿੰਦੇ ਵੀ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਫੰਡਿੰਗ ਸੀਗੀ ਉਹ 6 ਵੀਕਾਂ ਦੀ ਸੀਗੀ ਉਸ ਤੋਂ ਬਾਅਦ ਜੇ ਪੇਰੈਂਟਸ ਸਾਥ ਦਿੰਦੇ ਰਹਿਣਗੇ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਆਉਂਦੇ ਰਹਿਣਗੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਫੰਡਿੰਗ ਦਾ ਇੱਧਰ ਉੱਧਰ ਹੋਰ ਵੀ ਇੰਤਜ਼ਾਮ ਕਰ ਸਕਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਐਜ਼ ਏ ਪੇਰੈਂਟ ਕੀ ਸੋਚਦੇ ਹੋ ਕਿ ਬੱਚੇ ਜੇ ਕੰਟੀਨਿਊ ਆਉਂਦੇ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ ਇੱਥੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਕੰਟੀਨਿਊ ਲਿਆਉਂਦੇ ਰਹੋਗੇ
ਹਾਂ ਹਾਂ ਜੀ ਅਸੀਂ ਕੰਟੀਨਿਊ ਲਿਆਉਂਦੇ ਰਹਾਂਗੇ ਜੇ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਕੋਈ ਹੈਲਪ ਵੀ ਚਾਹੀਦੀ ਹੋਊਗੀ ਅਸੀਂ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਹੈਲਪ ਵੀ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ ਕੋਈ ਚੱਕਰ
ਵੀ ਡੂ ਹੈਵ ਅ ਚੈਕ ਹੇਅਰ ਫਰੋਮ ਸਾਕਾ ਐਜ਼ ਆਈ ਵਾਸ ਟਾਕਿੰਗ ਇਨ ਦ ਅਰਲੀਅਰ ਇੰਟਰਵਿਊ ਵਿਦ ਦੀਪਕ ਐਂਡ ਦ ਸਾਕਾ ਇਜ਼ ਹੈਲਪਿੰਗ ਫਾਰ 6 ਵੀਕ ਐਂਡ ਥੈਂਕਸ ਫਸਟ ਥਿੰਗਸ ਥੈਂਕਸ ਟੂ ਸਾਕਾ ਫਰੋਮ ਦ ਹੋਲ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਐਜ਼ ਐਜ਼ ਅ ਮੀਡੀਆ ਇਟਸ ਲੁਕਸ ਟੂ ਮੀ ਇਟਸ ਗੁੱਡ ਐਫਰਟਸ ਬਾਈ ਦ ਪੇਰੈਂਟਸ ਆਲ ਫਰੋਮ ਦ ਗੁੱਡ ਸਪੋਰਟ ਫਰੋਮ ਸਾਕਾ ਐਂਡ ਵੇਅਰ ਯੂ ਫਾਈਨਿੰਗ ਐਜ਼ ਅ Saca in this event from the community's efforts, their parents, where they are standing, are they really putting efforts or is this just all about only events, people they're getting something out of it?
Firstly, thanks for having us, appreciate it. I think it's mutually beneficial, this program. We obviously really enjoy the fact that the communities pick it up so heavily. Obviously having 180 registered participants is huge. We just want to make sure we can service that community as best as possible, to be honest. Whether or not that's running centres like this, one-off day events, cricket competitions that can be serviced by Saca in order to facilitate cricket when it's available for the multicultural communities. We want to fill any voids that are left there for cricket to fill, to be honest.
So Saca is looking positive. Multiculturalism in the cricket team and national cricket team as well?
Well, fingers crossed, yeah, absolutely. I mean, and the high performance cricketers, they start here, don't they? So it's fantastic to see, like I said, 180 young multicultural cricket participants who, fingers crossed, one day we'll make it to the top level. We'd love to see some of these kids, and hopefully they remember me when they do make it, go on and take on higher duties with Australia or one of the countries that they wish to represent.
ਪੁੱਤਰਿਆਂ ਨਾਲ ਆਇਆ
ਪੁੱਤਰਾਂ ਹੀ
ਪਿਛਲੇ 2-3 ਹਫ਼ਤਿਆਂ ਤੋਂ ਆ ਰਿਹਾ ਇੱਥੇ
ਨਹੀਂ ਦੂਜੀ ਵਾਰ ਆਏ ਹਾਂ
ਕਿੱਦਾਂ ਬੱਚੇ ਤਾਂ ਖੈਰ ਕ੍ਰਿਕਟ ਖੇਡ ਰਹੇ ਸੀ ਇੱਥੇ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਵੀ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਬਾਤਾਂ ਕਰਨ ਦਾ ਮੌਕਾ ਮਿਲ ਗਿਆ ਹੋਣਾ ਕਿੱਦਾਂ ਰਿਹਾ ਅੱਜ ਦਾ ਦਿਨ
ਬਹੁਤ ਵਧੀਆ ਰਿਹਾ ਜੀ
ਇੰਜੋਏ ਕੀਤਾ
ਹਾਂਜੀ
ਸੋ ਕਿੱਦਾਂ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਇੱਦਾਂ ਦੇ ਐਫਰਟਸ ਹੋਣੇ ਇੱਦਾਂ ਦਾ ਪ੍ਰੋਗਰਾਮ ਚੱਲਦੇ ਰਹਿਣੇ ਚਾਹੀਦੇ ਨੇ
ਹਾਂਜੀ ਹਾਂਜੀ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਚੱਲਣੇ ਚਾਹੀਦੇ ਆ
ਕਿੱਥੋਂ ਪਿੱਛੋਂ
ਮੁਕਤਸਰ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਤੋਂ
ਮੁਕਤਸਰ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਤੋਂ ਇੱਕ ਪੇਰੈਂਟਸ ਤੇ ਪੇਰੈਂਟਸ ਹੋਰ ਮਿਲ ਗਏ ਨੇ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਦਾਦੇ ਦਾਦੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਕਿ ਉਸ ਕਲਚਰ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਜਿੱਥੇ ਕਬੱਡੀ 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 ਹੁੰਦੀ ਹੈ ਉਸ ਕਲਚਰ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਪਲ ਕੇ ਵੱਡੇ ਹੋਏ ਨੇ ਉਸ ਤੋਂ ਬਾਅਦ ਕ੍ਰਿਕਟ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਨੈਕਸਟ ਜਨਰੇਸ਼ਨ ਸੀ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਕਿ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਸੀ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਜ਼ਰੂਰ ਖੇਡੀ ਹੋਊਗੀ ਜਾਂ ਦੇਖੀ ਹੋਊਗੀ ਉਸ ਟਾਈਮ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਜੀ ਅਤੇ ਉਹ ਕੀ ਸੋਚਦੇ ਨੇ ਇਸ ਪੂਰੇ ਸਬਜੈਕਟ ਦੇ ਬਾਰੇ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਕੀ ਲੱਗਦਾ ਜੀ ਇਹ ਜਿਹੜਾ ਪੂਰਾ ਹੋ ਰਿਹਾ ਕ੍ਰਿਕਟ ਵਾਸਤੇ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਬੁਲਾਇਆ ਜਾ ਰਿਹਾ ਹੈਗਾ ਇਹ ਬੈਨੀਫਿਸ਼ਰੀ ਹੈਗਾ ਇਹਦਾ ਫਾਇਦਾ ਹੋਣਾ ਆਪਣੇ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ
ਫਾਇਦਾ ਹੀ ਹੋਣਾ ਜੀ ਉਹ ਮਾੜਾ ਮੋਟਾ ਸਿੱਖਣਗੇ ਹੁਣ ਤੋਂ ਹੀ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦੀ ਸਿਹਤ ਬਣੂਗੀ ਨਾਲੇ ਨਸ਼ਿਆਂ ਤੋਂ ਦੂਰ ਰਹਿਣਗੇ
ਸਭ ਤੋਂ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਫਾਇਦਾ ਨਸ਼ਿਆਂ ਤੋਂ ਦੂਰ ਰਹਿਣ ਦਾ ਸਿਹਤ ਬਣਨ ਦਾ
ਹਾਂਜੀ ਹਾਂ ਇਹੀ ਹੈ ਜੀ
ਅਤੇ ਤੁਹਾਡੇ ਕਿੰਨੇ ਬੱਚੇ ਆਏ ਨੇ ਇੱਥੇ
ਮੇਰੇ ਦੋ ਪੋਤੇ ਆਏ ਨੇ ਜੀ ਦੋ ਇੱਕ ਬੇਟਾ ਵੀ ਆਇਆ ਨਾਲ ਵੱਡਾ
ਪੂਰਾ ਪਰਿਵਾਰ ਇੱਥੇ ਨਾਲ
ਸਾਰਾ ਪਰਿਵਾਰ ਆਇਆ ਜੀ
Children, how many days, from how many weeks you are coming here?
3 weeks.
And how are you finding it?
It's pretty fun.
Fun and you are learning as well?
Yeah.
How many new friends you made here?
One.
One?
Yeah.
Okay. What's the most the activity you loved, most lovable activity you done here?
Pretty much everything.
I want to say the other people who are sitting at home and using their device and playing with video games or something, they should come out here and play with you?
Yeah, or other people? They should. Just, get off of your phones, go outside, be fit.
Kevin, come and play with me!
Yes! Hey guys, if you're sitting at home playing with your phone, come here and ground and play with him, alright? Thank you. Now tell me your name.
Mazin.
Mazin.
It's on my back.
Oh, let me read it. Mazin. Mazin, right? How many days you? How many week you are coming here?
Oh, 6 weeks.
6 weeks.
Please come and play with cricket.
Yes, that's what you need to tell. Yeah, you need to tell.
My name is Edwin, and come here to play with me.
Yes.
We are drawing here, and we are playing.
Oh, boy. Like, so, friends, my name is Parent. Because my try is that parents and children are talking to each other. And they are coming here, how are they feeling? ਕਈ ਵਾਰੀ ਸਾਡੇ ਅੰਦਰ ਨਾ ਇੱਕ ਥੋੜ੍ਹੀ ਜਿਹੀ ਝਿਜਕ ਹੁੰਦੀ ਆ ਘਰੇ ਜਾਂ ਕੰਫਰਟੇਬਲ ਜੋਨ ਇੰਨਾ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਨਾ ਵਧੀਆ ਏ ਸੀ ਉਸੇ ਚੱਲਦਾ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਘਰੇ ਅਸੀਂ ਬੈਠੇ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਵੀ ਚੱਲ ਕੋਈ ਨਹੀਂ ਯਾਰ ਛੱਡ ਕੇ ਜਾਵਾਂਗੇ ਉੱਥੇ ਬਟ ਵੰਸ ਅਸੀਂ ਜਿੱਦਾਂ ਜਿਮ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਅਸੀਂ ਕਿਹੜਾ ਚਲੇ ਜਾਂਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਦੁਬਾਰਾ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਸਾਡਾ ਸਰੀਰ ਆਪਣੇ ਆਪ ਐਕਟਿਵ ਹੋ ਜਾਂਦਾ ਉਸੇ ਤਰ੍ਹਾਂ ਜਦੋਂ ਬੱਚੇ ਇੱਥੇ ਆਉਂਦੇ ਨੇ ਜਾਂ ਪੇਰੈਂਟਸ ਇੱਥੇ ਆਉਂਦੇ ਨੇ ਦੈਨ ਦੇ ਫਾਈਨਿੰਗ ਨੈਮ ਚੱਲ ਕੇ ਯਾਰ ਇਹ ਤਾਂ ਇੰਜੋਏਬਲ ਐਕਟੀਵਿਟੀ ਆ ਸੋ ਮੇਰੇ ਨਾਲ ਹੋਰ ਫੈਮਿਲੀ ਆ ਇੱਕ ਆਪਣੇ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਆਏ ਨੇ
ਨਾਮ ਵਿਕਾਸ ਖਾਨ ਹੈ
ਜੀ
ਔਰ ਮੈਂ ਬੇਸਿਕਲੀ ਆਸਟ੍ਰੇਲੀਆ ਮੈਂ 2005 ਸੀ
ਜੀ
ਔਰ ਮੈਂ ਅਭੀ ਇਸ ਵਕਤ ਕਰੰਟਲੀ ਪਾਕਿਸਤਾਨੀ ਆਸਟ੍ਰੇਲੀਅਨ ਐਸੋਸੀਏਸ਼ਨ ਆਫ ਸਾਊਥ ਆਸਟ੍ਰੇਲੀਆ ਦਾ ਸਪੋਰਟਸ ਐਗਜ਼ੀਕਟਿਵ
ਜੀ
ਵੀ ਹੂੰ ਵੀ ਆਰਗੇਨਾਈਜ਼ ਆਲ ਦਾ ਸਪੋਰਟਿੰਗ ਇਵੈਂਟਸ
ਗੁੱਡ
ਵਿਦ ਇੰਡੀਅਨ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀ ਐਂਡ ਅਦਰ ਮਲਟੀਕਲਚਰਲ ਕਮਿਊਨਿਟੀਜ਼
ਸੋ ਹੋਲ ਆਈ ਐਮ ਓਕੇ ਵਾਓ ਦੈਟਸ ਗੁੱਡ
ਹੀ ਨੋਜ਼ ਮੀ तो ये जो आप लोगों ने ये जो सेटअप ये चला रहे हैं ये साका और वूलवर्स क्रिकेट ब्लास्ट वाले कोऑर्डिनेटेड बाय दीपक एंड आल्सो आई एम इन्वॉल्वड एज अ कमेटी विद देम सो इट इज़ अ वेरी ब्यूटीफुल इनिशिएटिव फॉर द मल्टीकल्चरल कम्युनिटी ऑफ साउथ ऑस्ट्रेलिया एज अ होल एंड ऑल द बिकॉज वी ऑलवेज बिलीव कि हम लोगों को जितने भी हमारे बच्चे हैं वो अपने अपने स्कूलों में या बाकी जगहों पे तो पेरेंट्स उनको डालते हैं छोटे छोटे कोई बास्केटबॉल में डाल रहा है कोई स्विमिंग में लेकिन यहाँ पर ये है कि बहुत ज़्यादा इंटीग्रेशन है मल्टीकल्चरलिज्म की
वेरी ट्रू
और सबसे बड़ी बात है कि वो लोग घरों से निकल के ग्राउंड्स फील्ड्स में आ रहे हैं फील्ड में एक बार आप आ जाएँ यू स्टार्ट रनिंग दैट्स वेयर द डेवलपमेंट द माइंड एंड द बॉडी एंड द सोल उसकी जो डेवलपमेंट है स्टार्ट होती है मैं तो इसका बहुत बहुत बड़ा बिलीवर हूँ दैट्स अ डिफरेंट स्टोरी But I all my life I've played rugby, I've played cricket, I've swam, I mean swimmer bhi tha main. So is tarah ki sports activities jo hain ye aapko na sirf physically balki mentally bahut strong karte hain aur aapko bahut acha integrate karte hain society ke andar multicultural intercultural societies ke andar and like you know you start knowing each other you become friends you make more friends kids ka to koi nahi hota wo to dost yaar banate hain aur fir wahan se unke skills bahut improve hote hain for future aap abhi dekh le international team mein aapke kafi sare उस्मान ख्वाजा खेल रहा है हमारे जो कॉन्टिनेंटल प्लेयर है वो इसी तरह ऊपर आया है खेल खेल के तो दीज आर फ्यू थिंग्स आई वुड से टू ऑल द अदर पेरेंट्स जिन्होंने इस किस्म की कोई भी एक्टिविटी हो डू रजिस्टर योर किड्स टेक योर टाइम आउट आई नो इट्स नॉट ईजी काम से आओ शाम में बच्चों को बाहर लेकर जाओ बहुत एक हेडेक है मतलब
मुझे एक बात सच बताओ एज ए पेरेंट नॉट एज ए ऑर्गेनाइजर जब आप यहाँ पे आते हो बच्चों के साथ आपको लगता है कि आप काम के बाद और थकते हो या वो थकान है दूर हो जाती है
आई बिलीव कि वो जो फेज होता है जब आप उस घर से निकल रहे होते हो वो सबसे टफ फेज होता
है टफ फेज
है जैसे ही आप ग्राउंड में कदम रखते हो आप रिफ्रेश आप F5 का बटन दब जाते
हैं दैट्स व्हाट आई एम फीलिंग राइट नाउ बिकॉज व्हेन आई वाज just trying to come out from the home I was just delaying okay I'll go after few minutes and when I reached here I'm oh why I'm late I
should come like going home
yeah I want to stay here now
yeah
so that's what I'm saying guys if you're as a parents if you're at home if you are really these efforts continue efforts and in the last year I think there was 74 or 75 in women and this year more than 200
yeah.
so we need to come out from house with our kids and we should be part of this whole big initiative actually
yeah. That's very true you've 100% you've said correctly and the basic thing is again that obviously we don't have our own extended families here
yes.
you know
So by bringing your kids in and mingling or integrating with other people, yes, other multicultural, intercultural societies, you know, there are people from Bangladesh, I've seen from Sri Lanka, I mean, yeah, mostly it's subcontinental people. Yeah, right, there are few local, you know, other Aussies, white Aussies are here as well. But I would say that even communities should reach out more. And it's not, obviously cricket is the most popular game in subcontinent, so that's why we have started from this.
Sure.
But there are other games, other sports. We should encourage our kids and
yep,
ourselves
yep, yep,
to start such things,
yep,
and the kids should
yep,
sort of, you know, get into these things.
Yep.
So anyways, this, as I said, you know, it is very important for mind and soul and for the integration of intercultural communities.
True.
We should organize and we should participate actively and more frequently into such events. And I'm also thankful to Saca. You know, they have really done well in organizing this with the help of Woolworths. So big thanks to Woolworths as well. And big thanks to the main organizers. Big thanks to you for capturing all the special moments, probably for the rest of my life. They'll be there somewhere on the cloud.
Very true. Very true.
Yeah, I'm very much happy and delighted to bring since first week, and my kids are very happy. They are enjoying here, and you know, these days, you know, it's all technology era, and kids are habitual with playing with iPads, with mobile, and
yep,
with computer.
Yep.
So we would like to get rid out of them and like to bring it in some open space, and so that they can make new friends. Like, you know, it's a multicultural environment. If we meet with different communities, we know the values of different cultures. And by this way, we will know how other people think about us, and we will know about them, and by this way, we will create a multicultural environment. I belong to a very small town from Sindh province of Pakistan, and we used to play, we learned the cricket, which is very popular in my country.
Mm.
So we used to play and learn by our. Here I see that they have placed some, you know, mentors who are guiding. By this way, kids...
World-class skill, actually.
Yeah, world-class. And they will get, and maybe in the future, you will see someone is playing from Adelaide Strike, or maybe
yes,
someone is playing
yes,
from Australia.
Yes.
By this way, they will grow. I would like to request all parents, please come and participate in these type of activities. आप आएं अपने बच्चों को लेके आएं और इस टाइप के इवेंट्स में शिरकत करें एक मैसेज मैं अपनी सिंधी जबान में दूंगा कि मुझे सभी पेरेंट्स के माइटम की या गुजारिश है तो प्लीज अचो पंहिंजे ॿारनि खे वठी अचो ऐं डिफरेंट कम्युनिटीज़ जे माण्हुनि सां मिलो बाए इन तरीक़े सां असां जेको प्यार ऐं मोहबत आहे उहो इन तरीक़े सां वधाए सघूं था
Yeah, that's how I always talk about with the parents in our countries. When we are there, we are spending a lot of money to put our kids in the camp or in the organization where they can high level of skill.
Yeah,
but we have free of cost. Just only we need to give our time, you know, and that way kids not only learning skill, they are learning how to go through the different cultures, they're learning, they love to stay outside. I think as much as I've seen the kids here, they are so happy.
I really think it's a very good initiative because ke bachon ki engagement ke liye, bachon ki sports ke liye, initiatives by the community are very much required. So this initiative is giving a chance to the children to come and play, find their friends in the sports, and actually my child is finding a friend here for cricket. So I think it's a very good development for the progress of the sport as well as the community spirit. So
what is the plan for next year?
I actually would like this program to go on a continual basis because for now it is going on for 6 weeks as I've been told. So I would like it to go on for at least a year so that the child can take the sport to the next level. I would like my child to continue with the cricket. So
sometimes people or parents, they are very busy in their own work and they are unable to get information. So how you will spread? What do you think? How we can spread more to new parents so they can send their kids here and they can obviously maybe one skilled person, maybe your skills son or daughter sitting at home and playing with video game. How we can relate that message?
You're very much right here, and it's a very good question. The reason is I myself didn't get the advertisement, and I came to know about it through a word of mouth from my friend. So I think spreading the word is very important, and I will be a part of that chain now. So I will spend, I come from Uni SA, so I'll spread the message around in Uni SA, in Mosul Lakes where I come from, and to my friends and families. So I think maybe a little focus on the advertisement can help as well.
Sure.
And on the other side, some visibility maybe, like outside Woolworths, or like if you see the backside of the invoices of Woolworths and Coles,
sure.
So those could help as well. And word of mouth, definitely. So I'll definitely spread whatever I can do to support for myself.
So, here's the one of another parents. We were talking about it is very important. It is really very important. This is the good initiative, really good efforts to bring your kids away from the smart device and bring them in the ground, and they can play with the sticks, or they can play with the bat, and they can play with their physique, their body, instead of sitting at home and playing with the video games. I'm not saying video games are not correct or not good activity. That's also good activity for brain. But again, when the all
amazing,
people,
it's a good opportunity. It's a good initiation by the club. They have done it, multiculture. The best thing is kids get opportunity to mingle with others. That is obviously key. Because of we kids are being from different backgrounds, we
take time to get integrated with others. So here is a great platform, not only integrating with other kids, plus not only an opportunity to sport our national, I would say, game. So it gives an opportunity to learn about it. We try to teach them, but we can't learn, our kids can't learn that level, what they had, what we learn in our streets, in back in Lahore. We played in all the streets and roads and crickets. We can't do something like here. So here we have to take them to the clubs.
So you're from Lahore?
Yes.
Okay. So let me talk in Punjabi a little bit. So, ek cheez sawal main tumhe puchna chahunga ke, being a parents, assi kithe lazy ho jaane hain? ਆਪਣੇ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਨੂੰ ਜੋ ਕਰਵਾਉਣਾ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੇ ਆ ਕਰਵਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਪਾਉਂਦੇ ਕੋਈ ਉਦਾਂ ਦੀ ਮੂਵਮੈਂਟਸ ਤੁਹਾਡੀ ਵੀ ਲਾਈਫ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਆਈ ਹੋਣੀ ਆ ਪਰ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਸਾਨੂੰ ਦੇਖ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਲਾਈਫ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਵੀ ਇਦਾਂ ਦਾ ਕੁਝ ਹੁੰਦਾ ਹੋਣਾ ਉਹ ਕਈ ਵਾਰੀ ਓਵਰਕਮ ਨਹੀਂ ਆ ਪਾਉਂਦੇ ਉਸ ਸਿਚੁਏਸ਼ਨ ਤੋਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਕਿੱਦਾਂ ਹੋਏ ਕੋਈ ਇਦਾਂ ਦਾ ਇੰਸੀਡੈਂਟ ਜੋ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਸ਼ੇਅਰ ਕਰਨਾ ਚਾਹੋ ਇਨ ਰਿਗਾਰਡਸ ਆਫ ਯੂਰ ਕਿਡਸ ਐਕਚੁਅਲੀ
ਬੇਸਿਕਲੀ ਮੇਨ ਦਾ ਵਿਜ਼ਾ ਹੈਗੀ ਪਿੱਛੇ ਵੀ ਲੈਗ ਬਿਹਾਈਂਡ ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਆਪਣੇ ਇੱਥੇ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਫਸਟ ਜਨਰੇਸ਼ਨ So we are on the struggle legi, get yourself settled down. So yeah, guys, social pressure in a way, you're so much focused in working, finding a job and you know earning to raise your family. Yeah, it's a commitment focus deviate. So initially to get yourself settled down. Once you pass on to a settle down then now you sort of wake up ke, ਕਿਡਸ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਗਰੋ ਅਪ ਹੋ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ ਨਾ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਦੂਜੀ ਐਕਟੀਵਿਟੀ ਕਰਾਉਣੀ ਚਾਹੀਦੀ ਨਾਲ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਇੱਥੇ ਆਉਂਦੇ ਆਪਣਾ ਕਲਚਰ ਅਡੋਪਟ ਕਰਦੇ ਹੋ ਜੋ ਅਡਾਪਟਿੰਗ ਲਾਈਫ ਸਟਾਈਲ ਸੋ ਉਹ ਵੀ ਹੈਗਾ ਇੱਕ ਫੈਕਟਰ ਤੇ ਉਹ ਗ੍ਰੈਜੂਏਟ ਯੂ ਲਰਨ ਬਟ ਦੈਨ ਵੈਨ ਯੂ ਕਮ ਆਊਟ ਫਰੋਮ ਦੈਟ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਸਿਚੁਏਸ਼ਨ ਕਿ ਥੋੜਾ ਆਪਣਾ ਸੈਟਲ ਕਰ ਲਿਆ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਥੋੜਾ ਇੰਪਰੂਵ ਕਰ ਗਏ ਦੈਨ ਉਦਾਂ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਜਾ ਕੇ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਯੂ ਗੋ ਆਊਟ ਐਂਡ ਟ੍ਰਾਈ ਟੂ ਗੈਟ ਦੈਮ ਓਪਰਚੁਨਿਟੀ ਟੂ ਇੰਟੀਗ੍ਰੇਟ ਵਿਦ ਲਾਈਕ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਅਡਾਪਟ ਦ ਕਲਚਰ ਇੰਟੀਗ੍ਰੇਟ ਵਿਦ ਅਦਰ ਕਿਡਸ ਸੋ ਸਪੋਰਟਸ ਐਕਟੀਵਿਟੀ ਇਦਾਂ ਵੀ ਕਰ ਸਕਦੇ ਹੋ ਤੇ ਸਾਡਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਹੈ ਇਟ ਬੀਨ 10 ਈਅਰਸ ਸ਼ੁਰੂ ਚ ਆਇਆ ਥਾਂ ਤੇ ਹੁਣ ਆਫੀ ਆਫਟਰ 5-6 ਈਅਰ ਤੇ ਫੀਲ ਲਾਈਕ ਇਨ ਕਿਡਸ ਗਰੋ ਹੋ ਰਹੇ ਨੇ ਵੀ ਫੀਲ ਦੈਮ ਦੇ ਅਬਿਟ ਬਿਹਾਈਂਡ ਥੋੜੇ ਸ਼ਾਇਰ ਨੇ ਅਤੇ ਯੂ ਹੈਵ ਟੂ ਬੀ ਯੂ ਨੋ ਫਾਲ ਫਾਈਂਡ
ਟੂ ਪੁਸ਼ ਦੈਮ
ਆ ਤੇ ਇਹ ਚੈਲੰਜ ਹੈਗਾ ਤੋ ਵੀ ਵੈਲ ਅਵੇਅਰ ਆਫ ਦੈਟ ਐਂਡ ਟ੍ਰਾਈ ਟੂ ਓਵਰਕਮ ਦੈਟ ਤੇ ਇਹੀ ਆ ਹਮੇਸ਼ਾ ਨਾਓ ਵੀ ਆਰ ਆਲਵੇਜ਼ ਫੋਕਸ ਆਨ ਕਿਡਸ ਸਵਿਮਿੰਗ ਕਰਾ ਰਹੇ ਆ ਅਤੇ ਕ੍ਰਿਕਟ ਲੈ ਕੇ ਆ ਰਹੇ ਹਾਂ ਵੀ ਇਵਨ ਟ੍ਰਾਈ ਟੂ ਪੁਟ ਮੀ ਸਫਰ ਐਸ ਵੈਲ ਵੈਸੇ ਜੈਨੇਟਿਕਲੀ ਆਈ ਵੁੱਡ ਸੇ ਵੀ ਲੈਕ ਅ ਬਿਟ ਸਪੋਰਟੀ ਜੀਨਸ ਇਨ ਵੀ ਹੈਜ਼ ਇਟ ਇਜ਼ ਅ ਬਿਟ ਬਿਹਾਈਂਡ ਸਪੋਰਟਸ ਥੋੜਾ ਬਹੁਤ ਚਾਹੀਦਾ ਹੈਗਾ ਉਹਨੂੰ ਹਾਂ ਤੇ ਦੈਨ ਇਟ ਬੀ ਫਾਈਨ ਸੋ ਇਹ ਹੈਗਾ ਦੈਟਸ ਵਾਈ ਯੂ ਟ੍ਰਾਈ ਟੂ ਡੂ ਦੈਟ
ਬਹੁਤ ਚੰਗਾ ਲੱਗਾ ਜੀ ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਗੱਲ ਕਰਕੇ
ਹਾਂ ਗਾਇਸ ਵੀ ਡੂ ਹੈਵ ਆਲ ਵੀ ਵਿਦ ਮੀ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਵਨ ਆਫ ਦਾ ਕੋਚ ਐਂਡ ਵਨ ਆਫ ਦਾ ਅਸੈਸਰਸ ਆਈ ਵੁੱਡ ਸੇ ਹੀ ਇਜ਼ ਅਬਜ਼ਰਵਰ ਐਕਚੁਅਲੀ ਹਾਊ ਦ ਕਿਡਸ ਦੇ ਆਰ ਇੰਪਰੂਵਿੰਗ ਦੈਮਸੈਲਫ ਵੈਨ ਦੇ ਆਰ ਪਲੇਇੰਗ ਕ੍ਰਿਕਟ ਐਂਡ is there any skill or is there anything can be sharpened, how they are playing everything, they are creating report, maybe not on the paper but in the mind as well, so they can look at their opportunity for the future player. Oli, how was your experience from last I think 6 weeks been, right? Yes, more than 6 weeks now, right?
Yes, yeah.
So, and you're from Saca, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Exactly, yes.
So, what is your experience in the whole concept, and where you're finding the communities, their interest, their participations?
Yeah. So it's been a really good experience. We obviously started 3 weeks ago, and we started probably we had the 100, which was massive for us as a organisation to have 100 people at a Cricket Blast program, but. As it's gone on, we've just seen more and more, so obviously the word's spread out through the great work of Deepak and Saru. We've managed to now get to 180 tonight. It's been awesome to see different communities come together and just enjoy the sport we all love, which is cricket, obviously, and the children's skills are obviously getting better as it goes. But we've also integrated the mums are playing cricket out there today, and no doubt there'll be some more mums out there next.
This question should go to you or to the management, but again, because you're the kind of represented from Saca. This time, 6 weeks, they given us 6 weeks where they are sponsoring or they are supporting. The way involvement shown by the communities, the people, the parents, is do you think in the future it's going to be increase the time and the support by Saca?
Yeah, definitely. I think this has definitely shown there's opportunity to grow this further. So whether it's throughout the winter and leveraging the World Cup and the Ashes that are coming up and doing something indoors or even doing something on Roval that doesn't have other sports interrupting it. And then obviously starting again in Term 4 when cricket's at its peak for the summer of cricket, expanding to an 8-week program or a 10-week program, and even maybe making it a little bit easier for the people that are travelling from Hallett Cove for Gazer, maybe having something down in the southern end of South Australia and someone in the northern end to make it, although it'll be a little bit smaller in numbers, still quite large anyway, but I think it would then also make it a little bit more appealing for people that have that bigger distance.
Thank you. Saru Rana is here, and she's one of the organizers, and Silky Rose is one of the organizers, and they are parents as well, and they organized that event, and they played as well. So they done three tasks, multitasker. Yeah, let's talk with the Saru first. Saru, how are you involved in this all activity? You are so busy, you are winning awards, you are politicians, you are parents, you are teacher, you are everything, and you are here as well. So you are everywhere. How it's possible?
Thank you for the introduction. It was a very, very, you've said a lot for me. It's hard to meet that benchmark. How do I do this? I'm very much passionate about gender equality, and for that reason I'm here, and through sports we can easily achieve gender equality, and especially when it comes to cricket.
So I was involved with the program last year as well, and it was called Milo Into Cricket. We had around 80 registrations last year, and when I came here becoming a part of it as a parent, I realized that we don't have enough girls involved in it, and being very vocal about girls doing what boys do, because both genders are equal. This time I requested the organizing committee if I can be a part of it and focus on gender equality. The result and the outcome of that involvement is this time we have around near about 200 registrations, and nearly half the number are the girls. So we have not only doubled the number from last year, but also involved girls as a part of it, and we have got all age groups. How do I do it? It's my passion to be involved with women empowerment, let it be whatever age it is. And sporting is one area where we can teach kids team spirit. They can learn those fighting instincts. They can brush those up. They can encourage each other to work together. So this is how it is. And the first week that I came here, the kids were too shy. They didn't want to talk to each other. Parents were sitting on the chairs. But in just 1 week, everyone is involved regardless of everything. You are here today as a Raabta team. It is my pleasure to announce that today we started with the women cricket team as well. We had around
You continue. Yep.
We had around 10 moms play. And when I say moms play, they are not, it was me, myself and Silky as well, we played as well. We are not professionally trained, but we were given those two stumps. We were given a cricket bat and a ball and that encouragement. We just nailed it. And after that half an hour session of playing cricket, especially with moms, we could feel those positive comments and we could feel that positive energy. And the first question moms asked was, will you do it again as well? Can we come in our sporting gear next week and can we do it as well? And there were comments like, oh, we haven't exercised for ages because we've been involved in taking care of husbands, taking care of kids. And everybody knows that how much it takes to be an Indian woman, especially when it's 200% responsibility of our own child and child of our mother-in-law as well. So then apart from that, working mostly full-time and then full-time mom and all those things. So haven't exercised for such a long time. This is such a good thing. And women here were different age groups from all walks of life and very positive atmosphere. This is one thing which makes me push everything on one side and give 1 hour of my life every Sunday to cricket.
Yes, Silky over here, and let's ask her. So what do you think? What do you say about, as Saru said, you're also part of the team.
Yeah.
And what do you think about how it happened and where you're finding, how you enjoy it? What do you want to say?
Yeah, sure. See, look, I mean, did you all feel the passion and the energy that Saru brings in? And that's exactly is my own vision for my own life and also to help the society in my capacity by empowering every human in that way, but absolutely looking at the women as one of the segment where the economic empowerment for women is my vision. And that's because I come from a very from a business arena as a corporate professional. And I believe that sports is one of the stepping stone which gives you that confidence and it uplifts your self-esteem. It gives you that you know, that platform where you can break through and then make every area of your life successful. So it's not about teamwork, it's about sharing and networking with all like-minded women so that you come out of the shell. And I believe this is an amazing platform that Saru and overall team has gotten together to embed this particular aura of togetherness and, you know, give that confidence. So I believe it's amazing. It's actually how do you bring empowerment. This is the way you bring empowerment. This is a tool. This is a tactic. There is no blah, blah, blah about empowerment. You got to show them how do we do it. This is one step. And there are many other ways that we would like to bring in together and show the ways that how we can do it together.
I can see the passion in your talk and in your sounds as well. When we look at the other women living at home or they're working, obviously, but they're not putting much efforts to come out, and they're in daily routine every day. What study you guys are using actually to empower them to come out and be a part of your team?
Well, I would say the first step is to come here ourselves, because, you know, as I said, there's your actions speak louder than words. So the first thing is to act. And we have taken the first step or the first part of the action of you know, taking our time off from our busy schedule, from our families, and as you know, we are parents ourselves, we are moms, we are, you know, having different responsibilities, and we have taken time off. And if you can do it, you can do it. So it's all about that attitude, and I'm sure Saru would like to add more on that.
Yeah, absolutely. So when this whole program started, the whole idea was getting kids on board. But of course, when children are on board, then obviously they'll be accompanied by their parents. And gradually having parents' involvement with children was the initial stage. How do we get women out of it? We have been calling out loud and clear for every woman to come outside. This is not particularly about women. So again, multicultural women, especially with the core communities, are very family focused. So this is 1 hour that a woman can spend with a husband and a child outside the house, not playing video games, not cooking or standing in front of the gas stove, and not discussing anything which is heavy. So this is 1 hour we are giving to every family, not only just women, even men as well, and even children as well, to bond together, to strengthen their love through sports. So this was the initial stage. So we've already been calling out loud and clear, and here we are standing in Klemzig, we are standing in Gaza Club, but we here had parents coming from Hallett Cove. So they've been driving from a distance just because of that passion, just because of that bond that we are offering. And my request would be, we still have 3 more weeks, we are still enrolling and registering kids. So if any women, especially in particular, want to spend time with their kids outside the doors of their house, please join us. We are not only giving them a platform to be with their children, we are providing them a ground, we're providing them every resource we can regarding cricket, we're giving them every facility possible here. And also, not only that, to have that sense of inclusion, we are also giving away t-shirts, caps, bat and a ball, and they're all personalized, they're customized for their kids. So that sense of inclusion, that feeling, that confidence, feeling empowered, and not only one person, every single person in the family, we're calling them out. So this is the initial step. And again, as Silky mentioned, I would second that thought, that yes, the first thing is turn the gas stoves off, turn your mobile phones off, lock the door, sit in the car, drive here, we're waiting.
Absolutely. And there's one more thing. We all women crave for the fit body, for more energy, look good. The beauty is all inside. So if you're looking at having that fitness, it starts right on the ground. You got to make that first step of action. Hmm. So we help you save money, we help you save time, and you get more energy when you do that. 1 hour every Sunday, isn't it, to start with?
Yeah. And not only that, we are bonding with other women from different walks of life. So you'll come across a lot of women that can be an assistant to you in whatever questions you have in your mind. It could be the same profession, it could be discussing children and their issues, or discussing schools, or anything like that, even recipes, trust me. So we are encouraging everybody to come outside.